طيب inverse Laplace transform of capital F of S equal to S plus 1 by S plus 4 into S minus 3 is option A 3 by 7 e power 4t plus 4 by 7 e power minus 3t, option B 3 by 7 e power minus 4t plus 4 by 7 e power 3t, option C 5 by 7 e power minus 4t plus 6 by 7 e power 3t, option D 5 by 7 e power 4t plus 6 by 7 e power minus 3t. Now see, first this one s plus 1 by s plus 4 into s minus 3 should be split into partial fractions. That means a by s plus 4 plus b by s minus 3. What is a, what is b? So that equal to s plus 4 into s minus 3, a into s minus 3 plus b into s plus 4. That equal to a plus b into s, a plus b into s plus minus 3a plus 4b by s plus 4 into s minus 3. Comparing this one and this one, s coefficient, their s coefficient is 1, here s coefficient is a plus b. So a plus b equal to 1 and minus 3a plus 4b equal to 1. That means multiplying 3 times first equation, 3a plus 3b equal to 3, minus 3a plus 4b equal to 1, adding 7b equal to 4, b equal to 4 by 7. Therefore, a plus b equal to 1 means a plus 4 by 7 equal to 1. From this, a equal to 1 minus 4 by 7, that equal to 3 by 7. So this can be split into like this, a is 3 by 7, 3 by 7 into 1 by s plus 4 plus b is 4 by 7 into 1 by s minus 3. What is this? S plus 1 by s plus 4 into s minus 3 equal to this. So inverse Laplace transform of s plus 1 by s plus 4 into s minus 3 equal to this 3 by 7 into inverse Laplace transform of s minus 4 equal to e power 4t plus 4 by 7 into e 4 by 7 into e power 3t. So 3 by 7 e power 4t plus 4 by 7 e power 3t. Is this s plus 4? S plus 4 means minus here. S plus 4. This is s plus 4. So e power minus 4t, 3 by 7 e power minus 4t plus 4 by 7 e power 3t. Option B.